Pacers in behind the gate for tonight's eighth race, starting our final pick 3, 6-5, and favored here is 6, Larry's Pet Rock. It's post time. Field picks up speed. They're off and pacing, and a good beginning at the inside. Ollie leaving out fast. Faster is Bank of Dad, and McKinley charging out down the center. Joined outside by Your Raider Boy and Prologue in the far, far outside. 3 across, they battle for the top spot going into the turn. Rail control early from McKinley. Prologue presses on. Right there from third, Your Raider Boy will take a tuck in behind the speed. A gap of 3 back to Bank of Dad. Ollie at the inside is racing up into 5th now. Crossed over 6th went Magical Albert. Final 3 in the field, Ollie strikes fame, Larry's Pet Rock. Sports Tail trails 26-3, they light it up in that first panel. Backstretch bound, Waugh grabs the racetrack as he's got Prologue on point. In the pocket spot, McKinley trips out in that garden spot. A gap of 4 lengths back now, 3rd to the rail to find Your Raider Boy and Bank of Dad from back and forth. Ollie 5th, 6 popped out comes Magical Albert. Racing across the backstretch to 7th as Ollie strikes fame. The final 2 remain, Larry's Pet Rock, favorite's gone a long way to come from back there in 8th, trailing 9th is Sports Tail. 56-1 the opening half, legitimate speed as they go into the final turn. They'll do so chasing Prologue. Prologue leads over pocket sitting McKinley, a length and a half back into 3rd to Your Raider Boy. Here outside 4th is Magical Albert, and Albert's on the march, and McKinley pops the pocket spot. Waugh pops the plugs on Prologue. Prologue leads the way as he gets his bell rung on the way to 3/4. McKinley on the outside coming to him. Right there 3rd on cover is Magical Albert, 3/4 and 1:26-1. Off the turn and into the stretch, McKinley strikes the lead. Back into 2nd is Prologue. 3rd to the outside drives up Magical Albert. Getting airborne late on the far outside is Larry's Pet Rock, and he is flying. Larry's Pet Rock on the grandstand side is blasting up and going by. Here is Larry's Pet Rock closing from a tough spot, and he'll win under wraps by 3. Magical Albert 2nd, McKinley 3rd, 4th was Prologue in 1:54.